Dupixent, dupilumab, a medicine with special storage requirements, is what's known as a specialty medicine. That means it may be delivered to you by a specialty pharmacy instead of your local pharmacy. That also means you can expect the process for getting your prescription filled to be different from other medicines you may pick up from your local pharmacy. It will go something like this. First, your doctor writes a prescription for Dupixent. Be sure to ask your doctor about enrolling in Dupixent MyWay, which can provide additional support for you. You or your doctor can download the enrollment form on Dupixent.com or call 1-844-DUPIXENT, option 1 to enroll. Next, your prescription may have to be authorized by insurance. This is called prior authorization and is common for specialty medicines. Your insurance company will work with your doctor to get any additional medical information they need. It might feel like this part takes a while, but hang in there. If you have enrolled in Dupixent MyWay, you will receive a welcome call from a nurse educator while your insurance benefits are being confirmed. Once Dupixent is approved by your insurer, a specialty pharmacy works with you to schedule the shipments of Dupixent to your home or other preferred location. So be sure to answer their calls to prevent delays. They will not ship your medicine without first confirming delivery details with you. And while everyone's working through the details, look to Dupixent MyWay for additional support. You can connect with Dupixent MyWay nurse educators by phone 24/7 to receive supplemental injection training, help scheduling deliveries and prescription refills, or help navigating financial support options such as copay assistance. As a reminder, with all of these folks helping to get you off to a good start with Dupixent, you may receive phone calls from your doctor's office, specialty pharmacy, and a Dupixent MyWay nurse educator. Remember to quickly respond to these calls to avoid delays in receiving Dupixent. So, now you know what to expect from prescription to delivery. For more information on how to properly store Dupixent after delivery, please review the Dupixent instructions for use at Dupixent.com.